This one is called Springbill Makes Bad Mac and Cheese. It's on my friend. 3, 2, 1, go.
SpongeBob avrà gloria del cheese.
Oh boy, my macaroni and cheese.
Ow. Ow.
SpongeBob, why are you always putting holes in my head? Aren't there already enough holes in your head? Holes. In his head.
That's not what he said.
I have ever seen.
Is Squidward dropping himself again? Hey, look at the tiny me.
It comes in 4 friendly shits. Me, Squidward,
ew.
Patrick, yes. And Gary.
Meow.
Here's how you cook it. You boil 6 cups of coffee, and then you add the macaroni. After about 11 to 12 minutes, you just...
11 to 12 minutes? I froze that long. I gotta eat it now.
Don't worry, Patrick. I'll... you. Hey, it's like a shit tub.
Aw, oh, come on. Enough with that. Any fun.
Patrick, where did those bubbles come from?
From my bed.
Then you drain the macaroni, add macaroni butter and the cheese powder. Mix it all up into one big cheesy golden.
Oh, it's so good.
They're better than spaghetti.
But.
But.
How can they eat such uncultured? Have a bowl.
Why uncultured?
Oh, Mr. Squidward.
Ouchie.
It feels so good to rub this macaroni on my testicles.
You know what goes great with this macaroni and cheese? More macaroni and cheese.
Hey, SpongeBob, what are y'all eating?
You say macaroni and cheese!
Have a bowl, Mr. Blake.
Oh, that's a lot. Squid squeak machine, tanked in and...
It's part of a balanced...
Again. Oopsies.